If Valorant is not working on your PC, likely Windows 11, and showing that it requires the TPM 2.0 and secure boot, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Valorant is still not stable on Windows 11, and this leads to many errors. Valorant requiring TPM 2.0 and secure boot is one such error, and we know how you can solve it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. So, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is check if the Valorant game client service is working correctly. Press the Windows plus R keys to open the run command. Type services.msc and click on OK. Now, look for the VGC service and double-click on it. The VGC properties will open. Click on the Stop option and change the Startup type to Automatic. Now, start the service and click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Restart your PC. And after it restarts, click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 2. If updating doesn't work, you will have to try running the DISM and SFC scans. DISM scan repairs the Windows image and SFC scan will check for corrupted and missing system files and fix it. Type command prompt on the search bar and run it as an administrator. Command as shown. DISM/online/cleanup-image/restore-health. You can also copy the command from the description of this video. So, that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic. Group.